imagine giving birth to a 24-pound baby. That's 3 times the size of an average human newborn. Ouch. But for kiwi birds, giant chicks are the norm. Females lay a single egg up to 20% of their body weight. Yet, when you check out other extreme births in the animal kingdom, dingleback lizards also have a tough pregnancy. These reptiles usually have 1 to 2 babies at a time. The babies make up a third of the mother's body weight. That's like a human giving birth to a 7-year-old. But a baby doesn't need to be big to be difficult. Take the porcupine. Those sharp spines protect it from predators. But they're sometimes not so fun for mom. You see, baby porcupines, called porcu pets, aren't hairless like most rodent newborns. These guys are born fully quilled. Normally, this isn't a problem for mom, since the quills are soft at birth and gradually harden over the next few hours. But complications can arise when the porcu pets are facing the wrong direction, because their quills can get caught in the birth canal on the way out. Speaking of birth canals, the spotted hyena has an interesting one. Females have phallic-like genitalia. The scientific term for this is pseudopenis. And they give birth out of this pseudopenis, which will sometimes rip apart in the process. It's not only painful, it can be lethal. In fact, about 15% of first-time mothers die giving birth.